Yes, people. I don't usually go on camera, but as you guys, the viewers may know, there's a drop in the quality today. The reason being, the main camera we use, there's a fault on it. The microphone port is completely busted, and I've realised that like a couple hours before this shoot. So we're going to get a new camera, but the Don's not panicked, so I've had to use one of the old cameras. So there will be a little drop in quality today in terms of the cameras, you might notice it, but the Don's not panic. The content's still going to be the same. We're going to go global. Yeah, comment below your Don in the match, and I'll hit you up, and one of you win some Don's merch. Yeah, do that for me. Do that for the Don's.
Rhymes with four. Rhymes with four. What rhymes with four?
Hello! Through the back.
Yeah.
Through the back.
Why the hell are we in North London? Or SC Dons?
They asked us to come play in the Crew Cup. It's a good cause. Remembering Crewood. And hopefully we can raise some good money today. And represent the badge. That's what we're supposed to.
I'm in love.
JR in jeans. I'm humans. Came on his pep shit. All you need is the bald head. That's it. That's all you need, bro.
You say you need, all he needs a boiled egg?
No. Okay.
Back off summer holiday, ready to work now, Chris.
Yeah,
it's not the red.
You know. Fantastic. Come to cause havoc.
Can we ever talk about this trim, please?
Bro, the trim's not even the issue, bro. It's the feet, bro. What's the man's trim for? Watch his feet, bro.
Yeah, the feet.
Watch guys, come to cause havoc. Is it letting know where you're from, man?
Came from Enfield, didn't it?
Yeah, Dons are everywhere. Not just South East London, man. Dons
from North, East, everywhere, fam.
Yeah?
Everywhere.
Dons are out here.
Come on.
Yeah?
Anything.
Donny.
Yeah, the Crew Cup. Big shout out to AFTV for inviting us down. Big up Robbie, big up Cecil, and everyone behind the scenes that's made it happen. Big up Bobby as well. He's involved in Hackney Wick. They're doing great work for the community. So yeah, it's a good cause today. We're happy to be a part of it. But you know what the Dons is, man. Pressure makes diamonds, Chris, and we apply pressure everywhere we go. We're coming here to win. We're on the front line. We're not on our horses at the top of the hill. We're here to work, man. I predict an SC Dons victory. And as I said, man, anyone can get it, Chris. SC Dons, you really know where it is.
Hey, you man, sick.
SS.
Yeah?
Go get it.
Dino approves of it, go get it.
Yeah, all the way from Coventry, man.
Yeah, Coventry Dons.
Yes, brother.
It's good to see you, Donny.
Come on, man, good to see you, bro.
All the way from Coventry to
love
watch you lift
man.
Some silverware.
See how big the family is, Chris.
I'm saying,
what he said, man, we're lifting silverware. He's predicted it.
I'm saying Nathan Palmer to tell three people today that their bedroom stinks.
So,
yeah, listen, if your bedroom stinks, Coventry get some Febreze.
You look like your bedroom stinks. You look like your bedroom stinks.
My bedroom.
You look like your bedroom stinks.
Well, go on.
Yeah?
Them no say. The thing slapped with. Yeah?
I've been silent today, fam. Live or not?
What's your gun?
But like forcing, you know? Let's go, man.
Let's get it ticking. Let's get back the camera to someone.
You know Chris Thomas do it?
No.
4-0, fam. Come man up, send him off. Yeah? You're my son. Yeah?
Let's fucking go now, man.
Hey, let's send him fucking
life. Yeah, Jules, have a run, mate.
Little volley. Little Dirk in the cup.
Oh.
Hey, Chris, come take your camera.
The crook brought in Amari. Yeah? And look at the shirt he's wearing as well. Only a special one can wear that.
Quick pass. Lefty and Monts.
Monts.
Hey, what's going on?
I always have my shirt, bro.
Main guy.
Wow.
Down.
Oh yeah!
Down.
Yeah! Oh
down.
Yeah! That was
down.
Yeah! Wow!
Shoulder looking all blackish.
Yeah! Wow! Yeah!
Yeah!
Wow! Yeah!
Brett
yeah! Wow!
Yeah!
Brett Storms.
Wow! Brett Storms.
Yeah.
Wow!
Brett Storms.
Yeah. Brett Storms.
Wow!
Brett Storms.
You know he's
God dear.
Yeah! Yeah. He's wearing the champ shirt.
God dear.
Take him to turn around. Turn around. Let him see the number.
God dear. Yes. You believe in us. God dear.
You wearing the champ shirt.
God
big assault rifle just hanging out the back window of the car.
The new thing, come on. Hey, just check the new thing, fam.
It's just a little light. Just
a little light lean gang and that.
Little light.
Where can I get this?
I'll just come out soon, still, don't worry. Give me a couple weeks.
Yeah, yeah.
A couple weeks. I'm just testing it
when
out.
When he's ready, be ready.
Be ready.
Last time we saw you, lit up the fives.
Oh, we can't allow this.
Not the Amari.
Oh man! How's the season been for you?
Yeah, it's been alright still. I'll go back on Sunday.
Sunday, yeah?
Yeah, tomorrow.
No, today.
Listen, he's here doing a job for the Dons. Yeah. He's back in Manchester today. Yeah? Oh. Wish you all the best for your season. And you know, you've always got a shirt at the Dons, man. Yeah?
Big up Amari.
Standards is
bow!
Yeah?
For them boy there, bow! You get me? For the barleds them.
Yeah, what's wrong with being bald?
Nothing.
Wait, what's wrong with being bald?
Actually, no, you can't. That's discrimination now.
Yeah, you can't
put that in there.
Yeah, no, bro, you just said for the ballads. I said, what's wrong with being bald?
Now we'll take that one out. Let's start again. Listen. For them boy down there, straight bow.
Yeah, still there.
Yeah, the badge is there. And yeah. Tattoo as well.
Of course it is, all the time.
Yeah.
Obviously, the warm up has been.
Non existent.
That's quite carefree. But you know what? You lot are men. You lot are fucking men. Mm-hmm. So if there's no warm up or anything set up, it's for you guys to fucking tune yourself in and get yourself ready. There's been games where, you know, I'm here fucking early, prepped, and you lot fucking turn up late and be lax and that's it. But we still get the result because we're men and we've been here before. It's as simple as that. We do not want to leave after the first game. It's as simple as that. That's embarrassing. That's an embarrassment.
Yeah.
So we fucking switch on now. Yeah. It's down to you lot. You have to take accountability.
All I'm gonna say is, don't let these fucking weirdos send you home, bro.
Hillbillies, fam.
Don't let these hillbillies send you home, bro.
Mm-hmm. Trust me. Bro.
We don't have to go into detail over what's happened over the last month or two.
Trust me.
Don't let these man send you home, man. This one should mean a lot to you. We can have our fun if we get to the final. Let the young boys shine a bit. But don't let these fucking weirdos send you home. Yeah? Bring it.
Hillbillies, man. Come on, do it.
All together again, boys, yes?
Weirdos, man.
3, 2, 1!
Hey, Mitchell, where you going?
You said dog. You're
joking.
Someone said 3, 2, 1, dog.
Yeah, free the patch.
Don't free the patch, man. Free the ants, fam. Don't know.
Daddy, you got one in the room.
Chadford.
You're better than
me.
One sec, bro.
Okay, so look at today's lineup 4-3-3 as usual. In between the sticks, we've got the Ugandan 6'6" skipper, Big G. Right back, we've got RP7. We've got Rhino doing us a job at centre back alongside JD. And left back, we've got Zizo. Three in the middle, we've got Montel, Lefty, and Raw. And in the front three, we've got Cowan and 9, Kingy on one side, Dino on the other. So on the bench today, we got Zach Ansah, K Runner, and two of our young boys, Brad Tastic, look out for him, and also Amari Fulson. He actually plays for United. Wish him all the best. He's a Don at heart. So yeah, we've got the young boys on the bench today. Okay, what's happening, people? Welcome back to another episode of SC Don Sunday League Football, where we've managed to drag the first team out of the off-season to take part in a really good cause, the Claude Cup, where all money raised was going to the Claude Foundation. I want to big up AFTV for inviting us. Our first game is against the Wall. If we win it, we go through to the final. Works is a 25-minute half each way, so a 50-minute game. We've got to play against the Wall. If we beat them, we go through to the final, and that is it. So not a long one today, but grab your popcorn, enjoy. And let's get into it.
You're the man with all the knowledge, yeah?
Get Jack higher.
I ain't seen that number 20 play for them before.
Number 20?
Yeah.
Neither have I. I've seen him somewhere, but...
Yeah, that's what I was about to say.
So the punters on the sideline clocked that there's a pro playing for the Wall, Jordan Ibe. They also clocked there's an ex-Lambeth player, Danny Bassett.
We've seen him before!
Also, just a reminder, like Chris said at the start of the game, we've got a few old cameras out today. We haven't got Geek at the moment, so bear with us. We haven't got much cameras about, but meanwhile, it's Cecil on the break for Wall at the moment. If he cuts this back, we're in trouble. As you can see, they got Jordan Ibe in the middle screaming for it, but I think Cecil saw his trim and didn't trust him.
Do we want to beat the Dons, boys?
That's the thing, is, you see, whenever a man plays against us, they want to be the one to score. If that's me, I'm just going to score. Unless Counter-Strike, I'm not doing that.
I don't get it.
Is this the little one that was telling Geek not to record him?
Yes.
Him? Let this little midget tell him not to record him? Geek should have put him in his pocket.
Talking of pockets, Cal found one there. Definitely not offside.
Hey, ref! Lionel!
Jack!
5 minutes 32 on Bernard's watch. Monts intercepts the pass, knocks it forward for Cal. Little bit much on it. King pounces on a pass back to the keeper. Bit of a dodgy guy, so he's pressed him. And it comes to the guy that was going to smash Geek's camera. Yeah! 6:55. Monts switches it over to Lefty. Lefty looks across and finds Raw. He's got RP7 to the right, so he picks him out. Goes to deliver. Handball from the fullback. There's a free kick for the Dons.
Handball!
And
So the boy Dino steps up with the delivery.
I don't want it.
So corner whipped in by RP7 fans. Denny front post. Miss kicks it. Ball do well to scurry it away. Comes only as far as lefty back into Monts. Turns around, keeps possession. We start again. 9:27, Roar just dictating in the middle, driving forward, finds RP7, who gives it straight back to him. He's got Monts to his left. But look at the vision here as he sees the run of Cal. Great pass, a great idea, but Cal couldn't quite get there.
Hey, Cal, you gotta get on that though, bro.
You're right.
I'm in love.
I was going to commentate this attack from the wall, but I got distracted by Flip speaking on the sideline.
Okay, this is Lounge Way. This is Don's territory. We can't came to Lounge.
So Flip's trash talking on the side. Meanwhile, the defending's looking trash for the Dons at the moment. Cecil goes down. That's a penalty for them.
What are you doing there?
What are you doing, man?
What was that?
So punters on the sideline saying the actual Wall player should be taking the penalty, but instead Jordan Ive steps up.
Yeah! Oh, whoa!
I'm safe!
Chris,
I'm safe!
Cheaters never prosper. Play your own players.
So 14 minutes in, a real let off there with a penalty miss. Remember, it's only a 25 minute half, so we don't want to be going 1-0 down because there's not a lot of time to get back in the game. Meanwhile, I think the Wall FC management just want them to keep the ball.
Keep the ball!
Drop lefty!
They can't keep!
Are you sure? Was a rare mark against Liverpool 3 years ago. Remember?
They just can't keep it.
So 16 minutes in, we saw the referee give the Wall a penalty for something that looked very similar to this. He's told Zizo to get up, so we look from another angle.
Oh, what are you saying?
You good?
Yeah?
Yeah, man.
Come on, a strong man thing today, yeah?
Yeah, weightlifting.
Yeah, look, weightlifting.
Weightlifting.
Yeah?
See, right here, we're all just we lean on everything, make it look mad easy. You don't know where it is. Yeah, yeah.
Boom!
16:59, a bit of an even game. I think we've been the better side, but we haven't really had any shots on target. Wall FC messing about at the back there. Monts collects it, raw through to Cal. Can't get it under control.
Cal!
Play!
18:49, Monts knocks it out to RP7. You know he's going to be direct. So he begins to run at the fullback, gets his footing stuck a little bit here, to be fair. The fullback does well to collect the ball off him. RP7 gives a foul. I don't think it was a foul, to be fair, and I don't even think the fullback thought it was a foul. So it shows good sportsmanship, and he kicks it out.
Raw, leave it, Kingy, Kingy.
He's over here.
Rory. Nathan Palmer refused to play against the Wall, so he stuck him on the line.
Hey, you're coming below, you're out of your girl, yeah? And as you said there, babe, let me chat to you quick. What would you do? Yeah? Come below.
Be a man!
I think the Dons know me well.
23 minutes 40 in, not long left in a half now. Long throw in there from the Wall FC. I think the gaffer's seen enough.
These are fucking shit.
So 25-22, still 0-0 apiece. Mons collecting it in the middle. He's had a great half, to be fair. He sees a run from Cal. Lovely ball over the top as well. Cal's through. He can't quite get control of the ball, and it floats away from him.
Chip him, Cal.
Junior.
26-49, more from the Wall FC coming forward now. Jay knocks it forward to Ibs. Gives it to the fullback. Bit of shaky camera business there from Chris. Easy for Big G, to be fair. Rolls it out trying to find Mons. Where he's got a man coming behind him there. Gets caught out. Sissel shoots, Big G saves, parries it to their defender.
It's gone wide.
30 minutes on the clock, Hubbard takes an early free kick for the wall, spots Danny Bassett making a run through. He takes a touch, maybe a little bit heavy. Big G manages to get a little foot there, comes to Denny. He manages to clear it away. Bit scrappy towards the end of the half there from the Dons. We're going at 0-0.
I'm from everywhere.
I'm from everywhere. So listen, there's two of us here, there's two teams.
Man, said, yes, well, my mum was pregnant, she went everywhere.
No, you had
especially
a good friend there to you.
Ref, this one just
yeah,
there.
Where was you?
Relax.
You got the wrong team, referee.
We're the green team.
We're the green one.
Yeah, both teams are doing great. That's nothing wrong with that.
I know, but we need the green team to do greater.
Don't forget that football is a contact sport. One, a team is going to go more higher in the foul, and the other team is going to go less. That's how football goes.
We're going to make changes. It is the way it is, yeah? So the starting team is going to be same back four. We're going to have Lefty, Nad and Brad in the midfield, and we're going to have Omari, K-Runner and Zach. Yeah? Let's go.
Hands in.
Let's do this, boys. 3, 2, 1,
let's go. Let's
have a shot on target, lads.
Yes, E-Man.
So, second half begins, and some of you just here for the tackles.
Oh man, get that from him.
He's weirdly good, you know. Like, it's so weird that he's actually alright.
Free kick then for the Wall FC. Hubbard whips it in. It goes out for a goal kick. More from Wall FC coming forward now. Cecil collects it. And we've got a big up Cecil, man. He's a cool guy. Respects the Dons. We've got a lot of love for him. But like he said, he's weirdly good because he'll do something like that, which is sick. And then he'll do this. So we can't work out what kind of a player he is. But here's Brad Tastic, and we can work out what kind of player he is. A little step over, comfortable, and knocks it over to Diggers, and we keep possession. And more for the young boy, Brad Tastic, just sending their fullback to the Crooks' baby mother's house.
This way!
Judy, where you going, fella?
Got to big up the gaffer, JR. He has very high standards. I don't know what he was expecting from Big G here, but he wasn't happy.
Oh my Calvin, God. Man, my keeper!
You're just taking the piss.
He had to do that. What do you want to do?
What did he ask? What else?
He couldn't dive onto the ball. Then what? If he dives onto
the ball. Out of the box!
In order to win the league, you have to be the best.
51-26, JD into Brad Tastic. Like I said, the future of the club is looking bright. And here's another one, Omari Fulson. He's actually signed to Manchester United. Comes and plays with us in the summer. He's a hot prospect. Watch out for him in the future.
He's making that noise.
Wait, stop playing! Don't let the young boy start playing the Ross Bombo.
And as you can see, the young boy starting to really shine now. Omari Fulson collects it and turns, begins to drive forward. He's got Brad Tastic beside him. RP7 out wide, but he keeps it. Brad begins to make that third man run. How about this for a pass from Omari? Finds Brad Tastic as well. Great touch, great shot. A very good save from the keeper. Got to give him his credit. Aziza then steps in, goes out for a corner.
Why?
So he looked from another angle. Omari just driving forward. Look at this pass though, just to split open the defence, and a great run from Brad as well. Shame he didn't convert.
That would have been so sick though, Omari to Bradley, you know. That would have been dope.
It's like a train, fam.
That would have been so dope, you know.
Just change gears.
The two young boys, yeah, that would have been dope, fam.
Change gears out of nowhere, fam.
So corner now for the Dons, not too long left now. Ants plays it short for Omari, who picks out K-Runner. K-Runner and Zach always linking up so dangerously. Wall trying to clear it. Jay just slips on one of his dreads, I think. Omari collects it though. He's looking dangerous every time he gets it at the moment. Wall FC running into each other. And Mad Beast is very excited with his young lads.
Maximum pressure, look at this young boy! And this young boy's got maximum pressure, you know? Maximum pressure!
It's 15!
So not everyone knows I'm actually a Man United fan. And we've just signed Ten Hag. If he can get United playing like this, I'll be a happy lad.
He's only 60!
We're calling this one Link Up TV. I guess some of you are still just here for the tackles. Big G's been booked for a few overseas appearances. I probably shouldn't have left this one in.
We keep going, we keep going.
So a corner for the wall, whipped in. Yeah. So it seems like Chris has just recovered in time for their second corner, so it's whipped in and, yeah. Not too sure what happens, but Don Robbie has a few words for the Dons.
Pressure ramping up now on SC Dons. Even some of their followers have gone quiet. I can't even hear them. What?
We're still here. We're not going anywhere yet.
I'm going to let Robbie commentate this corner.
Right, another corner to the wall. This is taken short. Ooh. That wasn't far wide.
Chris, Dinho,
that's what I was thinking.
Dinho!
Have you gone deaf?
So are the punters noticed me having a personal conversation with Dinho on the sideline. Zizo leaves a little bit too much on it. The full-time whistle does go, making it 0-0. I mean, it's going to have to be dealt with in a penalty shootout.
Subbed on to take a pen.
Nah, hell no, bro.
He's been putting in hours for this.
Chris, your run-up is all gone.
Over the bar.
You've been there before, Chris.
Over the bar. Why did the pose?
You don't even know what foot he is.
Oh!
I'm thinking my pen led to a goal, so, you know.
Go on!
So the first penalty to be taken by Wall FC, Jordan Ibe steps up, missed the one in the game. Can he get some revenge? Certainly does. Good penalty. 1-0 to the wall.
Got nothing to prove out here.
Brad Tastic steps up for the Dons. Their keeper didn't have any spare shorts. We had to borrow him one of our own. Let's see if the young boy can keep his composure. Certainly does. One apiece. Chrissy Hubbard steps up for the wall. Great player. Got to big him up. Can he ignore Big G's trash talk?
Surely you can't concede to Bollum. I feel like I'm watching Harry Potter again.
Hubbard stays cool. 2-1 wall. Zizo steps up for the Dons. I'm always nervous of left-footed penalty takers. Zizo just got a new job as a PE teacher in a secondary school. It'll be a sad day when they see this. So, 2-1 to the wall, chance to make it 3. RP7 steps up for the Dons, club founder. I trust him.
Ooh. Penalty, that is. Love that
Jesus. Jesus.
So that's 3-2. We need a save from Big G.
Not after that. Oh, close.
We don't need
huh?
So I'd probably look at us.
Yeah, I know.
It's alright though. It's a lesson learned, isn't it? Yeah. You turn up to these things and they're half-hearted.
So 4-2 down, another young boy steps up for the Dons, Mr. Omari Fulson. Got to put this one away. That's quality.
One more. We've got to save this one.
So a chance for the wall to win the game.
Come on! Who's it?
Early night for the Dons, boy.
And there you have it. Final penalty taken, 5-3 to the Wall FC. And the Dons come crashing out of the Clawed Cup at the first game. So just want to give a big shout out to Cecil and everyone at AFTV for inviting us and organising this. It was a great cause. We're obviously unhappy to go out at this stage, but it is pre-season. The boys haven't seen each other for a few months. So it's good to get in and get the cobwebs out. And we'll go away and learn and move forward and get prepared for the start of the new season. I just want to big up AFTV quickly and Cecil for inviting us. It was a great cause, was happy to be a part of it, even though we came out crashing more than too soon. However, it is what it is. The boys go back to their breaks. Now, like I said, the first team won't be coming back till August. We have some very important announcement coming up over the next few weeks regarding our football next season, where we will be playing. We won't be playing in the league we was playing in last year, but we'll reveal all very soon. A lot of exciting stuff to come. Lastly, a big shout out to the whole Don family, especially those of you that stick with us throughout the off season where there's no real competitive fixtures. I do want to say there's some very big announcements coming. We will be joining a new league. We're not going to say too much at the moment, but there's some very exciting things happening for next season. So stay posted and we'll see you soon.
What you got to say?
Well, to be fair, it was a bit of a shock, but the Dons had chances, but it was a good experience for this match. But listen, it is what it is. We live and we learn.
We do.
We've proved to become better and keep shouting on YouTube, Twitter and Instagram, SC Dons.
Let your media team know, stop the goal for just so you don't
good luck, yeah?
Yeah, no, because I took my one, innit?
Man.
Closing message, Chris. Bro, you saw what happened, innit? Like I said, bro, we have to find it within ourselves. When we turn up to things like this, we got to want to win, though. You know what I'm trying to say? Like, you look at the penalty shootout, we're all just sitting down, innit? Them lot all like hugged up, they want to beat us.
Yeah.
So at the same time, we have to not go hard. It's pre-season, bro. It's pre-season. Everyone got to run out. But yeah, we hate losing, bro. It's not good, man. We don't like losing. But yeah, it is what it is, man. We go back. Everyone gets their rest and we come back for September, innit?
What are you gonna do when Doug leans on you? OMG, it's a wrap when we get Dean, you're back. How you gonna cope when you see Anson?